Starting out the Mount Baldy loop, 7:40 in the morning, and it's gonna be a great day. Those are cheaters. They're cheating to the top. So that's where we're heading up to. That's there's like a cafe up there. You can ride this little ski lift up there. That's where we're heading. This is where we've come from. We took the direct approach on that last segment. But made it here to this, it's a cafe, we'll find out. But over there is the Baldy Basin. And still quite a bit of snow up there, but hopefully there's a path for us to hike on through there. Out into the desert. I'm guessing that's the Lancaster area, way out there. We're up top here. Baldy's still up over there. We'll see how the trail is. Came up to this little shack right here. Still quite a bit of snow up here, but the trail is exposed, so we're gonna see how far we can go. Luckily this bit is not covered in snow. Look how much snow there is still. Look how thick that snow is, like a good 2 feet still. So the backbone here. These drops. Trail's pretty good though. It's just a little windy. Pretty sketchy getting up near the top, so I decided to turn around rather than sliding down this stuff. Lots of ice on the trail, so better to play it safe. Hike another day. Heading back now to Harriet, and she is over there. There she is. She's on the Devil's Backbone. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful?